Okay, this is the new addition to the TH&B railway. I just finished building my bridge. Did a little supports down at the bottom here. Got all this wood from the dollar store. They were plant stakes. I used Gorilla Glue and small nails to put it together. It took me about 2 weeks just casually doing it. I'm running TH&B train on it for the first time. And I think it looks great.